Woo, can't believe it, bro. The halvening's almost here, man. Can you believe it? It's been almost 4 years already.
The halvening? What's the halvening?
The Bitcoin halvening. You know what I'm talking about.
The Bitcoin? What? What are you talking about?
You don't know what the halvening is.
No,
when
man.
When Bitcoin gets cut in half and we all get filthy rich.
What's that? What are you talking
about? Whoa.
Genius.
The halvening is near.
What the hell is that?
Enjoy all the toilet paper.
Half-halfing it up. Happens every 4 years, so I'm stacking it up. Let your gang, yeah, I'm backing it up. A lot of miners got rigs and they packing them up. Just break it down, do the math. 210,000 blocks, then that bitch get cut in half. Satoshi algorithms getting harder to solve. And that all-time high's getting harder to call.
It's the happening, dawg, it's the happening. That's what's happening. It's the happening.
It's the happening.
It's the happening, dawg, it's the happening.
You better learn about the past before that shit get cut in half. Hey. Bitcoin break it down, cause 21 million, there ain't enough to go around. Bitcoin break it down,
cut it,
yup. Bitcoin break it down, cause 21 million, there ain't enough to go around. Bitcoin break it down.
Cut it. It's the happening.
So there's some dude named Satoshi that nobody knows. Made 21 million coins with some weird ass code. And if I wanna send money, it's like 27 digits. And my money disappears if a single letter's missing?
Yeah, that's pretty much exactly how it works, yeah.
Huh. Okay, I'm in. Hell yeah, I'm about to stack up some coins. If you still don't understand, let me get straight to the point.
It's the happening, dawg. It's the happening. That's what's happening. It's the happening.
It's the happening.
It's the happening, dawg. It's the happening.
You better learn about the past before that shit get cut in half.
Hey.
Bitcoin break it down, cause 21 million, there ain't enough to go around. Bitcoin break it down,
cut it,
yup. Bitcoin break it down, cause 21 million, there ain't enough to go around. Bitcoin break it down,
cut it,
it's the happening.
Yeah, man, I did it, bro. I bought a bunch of Bitcoin. I'm stoked.
Really, bro? That wasn't financial advice, man. It's just all just speculation. You should know that.
What?